Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another CDI video. Yes, it's in German, and I don't have the option to turn it to another language. And it's Chaos Control. The introduction is also in German, so I just start with the game. Yeah, not the greatest voice actors.
Engage.
Yeah, it's a simple ray shooter. Probably a lot more impressive in 1995 when this came out. Because, today this wouldn't even be impressive if it rendered live, so yeah. Okay, I can't kill them. Okay, I can't kill them.
Fire.
Did I finish the first level?
Engage.
Yeah, I really wonder if this works with a light gun. I don't think so. Yeah, I think I should have in the fast server. Yeah, this was probably much more impressive back in 1995. That was, I think, already level 2.
Engage.
It's basically always the same. Just with some different background. And the music is also not terrible. Yeah, it's basically a very simple crosshair shooter.
Don't shoot hands.
It's not horrible, but yeah. Not very impressive in 2016. Yeah, it gets boring quite quickly. Oh shit. I think I have to shoot those things on the ground. Ah shit! Do what I have to do to finish this level. Holy shit!
No control. Shutdown. System down. Destruction. End of transmission.
Yeah, I think that was Chaos Control on the CDI. It's a playable rail shooter. And that looks a lot nicer than the actual game graphics, I think. Sadly, I only have a German copy of this. Yeah, maybe I find an English one someday. This is definitely a tolerable game. Not sure if you need the MPEG module for that. But I think if you really have a CDI, you want the MPEG module anyway. Yeah, that was Chaos Control on the CDI. I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.